first time I've
ever... slot him in.
Full pitch, don't worry.
Literally called. And they get alerted 33 days beforehand. And what the public doesn't know is that we actually have a time machine where we can jump 33 days into the future to save your life.
To prevent the accident.
To prevent the accident.
Yeah.
And one of the cool twists that throws in there is, so if I jump, I'm an hour older, but everyone else is 33 days older. So over the course of a year, if I jump 12 times, everyone, like my wife is a year older, but I'm only 12 days older.
Right.
Hmm. Right.
And you're shirtless a lot.
No, it's just, well, we crossboarded the whole thing. We shot it like a movie. So we
push up.
Yeah,
which is the coolest thing ever. That's my entire goal with getting strong. Just so I can do that. Yeah. I just imagine all actors go, hold on, and just do that really graceful Christian Bale fall to push up.
Oh no, I would be very jerky. I'd be like, oh, what am I doing? I'd just be running in place. It would be terrible looking.
I'd just be doing like tricep dips on an apple box.
Speaking of buff season, this show, Lifeline, is produced by a real Hall of Famer of buff season. Because I've seen what he used to look like.
Uh-oh.
Because he wasn't what he's always been.
It's a carrot top.
It's not a carrot top. It's Chris Pratt. It's Dwayne Johnson. Yeah, the Rock.
Sure.
Who has a digital production company, a regular production company. I assume he has a production company for just like home videos.
He's basically, I mean, he's got his fingers in everything.
Yeah, claymation.
Yeah, he's literally killing everything. Working with them, it's called, what is it called? It's called $7.
$7.
I knew that. Yeah. Got it. Was working, did you get to meet The Rock?
I actually never did.
Oh,
which
Jesus.
Was, you know, like,
he's our future president.
I know. It was a bummer. Probably, you know, I wanted to get on his tickets.
Yeah.
I wanted to like have a little FaceTime.
The Rock Guilford couldn't be too bad.
But, you know, I've heard nothing but wonderful things about him, and he, you know, he films a little cameo in the show, and mm-hmm. the directors flew out to New York to shoot it with him. They said he was great, so, you know, hopefully this show's going a long time, and